Welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to discuss the second Waffen-SS division, namely the Das Reich division. The second SS-Panzerdivision Das Reich was probably one of the most famous SS divisions in the whole war. The unit was created on October 19th of 1939 and was disbanded with the surrender of Germany on May 8th, 1945. The division became notorious for mass killings in France, especially the massacre of Oradour-sur-Glane and the massacre of Tulle. One regiment of it, Der Führer, fought in the Netherlands in May 1940 at the Grebbeberg and also committed war crimes there. The division served from the invasion of France and participated in several major battles on the Eastern Front, including the Battle of Kursk, which was devastating to Germany. Before being recalled to France and participating in the fighting of Normandy at the time of 1944, the Battle of the Bulge in December 1944 and the final hopeless battles in Hungary and Austria. In August 1939, Adolf Hitler placed the 1st SS Panzerdivision Leibstandarte SS Adolf Hitler, LSSAH, and the SS-Verfügungstruppe SSVT under the operation command of the OKA, Supreme Command of the German Army. Events during the invasion of Poland raised doubts about the combat efficiency of the SSVT. Himmler insisted that the SSVT be allowed to fight in its own formation under its own commanders, while the OKW sought to have the SSVT disbanded completely. Hitler was unwilling to upset the army or Himmler and chose third way. He ordered that the SSVT forms its own division, but the division was under army command. In October 1939, the SS-Verfügungstruppe Regiment Deutschland, Germania and der Führer were incorporated into the SS-Verfügungsdivision with Paul Hauser as commander. The SSVT and the LSAH participated in combat training under army command in preparation for Fallgelb against Low Countries in France in 1940. In May 1940, the Führerregiment was detached from the SSVT division and moved to the Dutch border, with the rest of the division behind the line at Münster awaiting the order to invade the Netherlands. The Führerregiment and the LSAH participated in the ground invasion of Holland that began at May the 10th. The next day, the rest of the SSVT division crossed into Holland and participated in the advance to the Dutch Central Front and Rotterdam, which they reached on May the 12th. After the city was taken, the SSVT division, along with other German formations, was sent to clean up the remaining French-Dutch forces in the area of Zeeland, the island of Walcheren and the South Beveland. After this, they had to go to France to reduce the pocket at Dunkirk. After the invasion of France, in July 1940, the SSVT was recalled to the Waffen-SS. In December 1940, the Germania Regiment was removed from the Verfügungsdivision and used to form a new framework for a division, SS Division Germania. At the beginning of 1941, the other division was renamed Reich, in 1942 Das Reich. The Germania was renamed the 5th SS Panzerdivision Viking. During the period after the fall of France, the division was stationed in France, preparing for the invasion of England. In the fall of 1940, the division was billeted in the area between Kleve in Germany and Doetinchem in the Netherlands. The division was later transferred to Romania to participate in the invasion of Yugoslavia and Greece in March 1941. After the capture of Belgrade, the division was transferred to occupied Poland to participate in the invasion of the Soviet Union. The division took part in Operation Typhoon in an attempt to capture Moscow. The war in the Soviet Union went well, but the losses were very high. Das Reich lost 60% of its strength and had then to participate in the Battle of Moscow, where it was completely destroyed. From the regiment Der Führer, also part of the 2nd SS Panzer Division, 35 men were left of the 2,000 that had started the invasion in June. When the capital was in sight, the division had to retreat due to a long, strong counteroffensive, heavy losses and miserable weather. Das Reich Division had also successes. The Das Reich Division captured enough T-34s to perform the 3rd Battalion SS Panzer Regiment 2. In 1942, they had time to rest and recover. After a period of heavy losses for the division, Das Reich was withdrawn for the combat and sent to France to be adapted into a Panzer Grenadier Division. Part of the division was left behind in the east, where they had to form Kampfgruppe Ostdorf. Ostendorf was to rejoin the division in June 1942. In November 1942, elements of the division participated in an attempt to prevent the sinking of the French fleet at Toulon. Shortly after this operation, the division was renamed again, this time the SS-Panzergrenadierdivision Das Reich. In 1943, they returned to the Eastern Front. Das Reich was transferred to the Eastern Front where it helped with the difficult progress of the center front near Kharkov. After helping to take back the city, the division along with many other divisions were thrown into a major attack on Kursk, a large bulge in the German-Soviet front line. The Das Reich division attacked from the northeast of the city in attempt to encircle the city, but was recalled a bit later when the battle was called off. After briefly fighting, Das Reich was again reformed, this time the SS Panzerdivision Das Reich. The division was split up, some of them had to fight on the Eastern Front and some had to participate in operations against French resistance. In the winter of 1943 and 44, German forces were again surrounded in a major Soviet counteroffensive in the center of the front. The Das Reich division was able to escape and in 1944 they were sent to France to resupply with fresh trained troops. 2 months before D-Day, on May 6, 1944, Hitler commanded to transfer the 2nd SS Panzerdivision Das Reich from the Russian front to France. On June 8, 1944, 2 days after D-Day, the 2nd SS Panzerdivision Das Reich began to march to Normandy, arriving 14 days later. Normally, such trip would take 2 days, but the march was delayed by French resistance. Germans reacted with executions of resistance fighters and innocent civilians, with the most known of the killing of Oradour-sur-Glane. The operation took place on Saturday afternoon. German Major Diekmann put everything in readiness to move forward to Oradour. His column arrived at Oradour at 1:30 p.m. Within half an hour, the entire village was surrounded and all entrance exits and access roads were closed. Diekmann set up a farmhouse between Oradour and the village of Bordet as command posts. Then the men and women were separated around 4 p.m. The execution began with an explosion. After the signal, the men were executed with machine guns at various places in the village. The bodies were set on fire. The women and children were gathered into a church building and around 5 p.m. the SS men set up a coffin which hung a few fuses. These were lit and spread sacrificing smoke, causing the women to rush for the doors in blind panic. There they were met by the SS who machine gunned them so that they had to flee back inside. Only one woman survived the massacre. The youngest child who perished was only 8 days old. In total, 642 people were killed. After D-Day, the Das Reich division was ordered to stop the Allies, which was attempted at Caen and Saint-Lon. Along with the 12th SS Panzerdivision Hitlerjugend and the elite Panzerlehrdivision, the Das Reich tank became known for the creation of the Bachmann angle, which destroyed several American tanks in close-range combat. The division recaptured Mortain but had to retreat in Treten to be surrounded along with other troops in the pocket of Valais. Thanks to the efforts of Das Reich and the 9th SS division Hofenstaun, many German troops were able to escape the trap and retreated eastwards. In 1945, the Das Reich division was transferred to Germany to recover and participate in the last German offensive of the war in Hungary, Operation Frühlingswagen, in an attempt to break the siege of Budapest. This offensive was also stopped and the Das Reich division spent the rest of the war in more or less defensive retreat from the Dresden to Prague and finally Vienna. At the end, most of the division managed to escape to the west and surrender to the Americans in May 1945. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe and I hope to see you in the next video.